A Buffalo soldier in the heart of America. Don't even try it.